And police say that a Muslim teen made up a story about being verbally attacked on a New York City subway. Yasmin Seweid claimed that a group of drunk men yelled at her and tried to tear off her hijab. Here you see her in court, her head shaved. It turns out that she, in fact, admitted to making up that story in order to get out of a family problem. She's been charged with filing a false report and obstruction.